Okay, let's fight for the Women's Tag Team Championship. This was a Patreon request. I should have made them enter together. Whatever. I mean, Denver taller.
It is always an awe-inspiring sight.
Nice disco ball.
The ninth wonder of the world.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. And it's for the WWE.
You got the burn down the joint, stupid.
Championship. Introducing first, representing D-Generation X. From Redondo Beach, California, at 180 pounds, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
I just hope we see that devastating powerbomb tonight from the ninth wonder of the world.
I would give anything to
watch. We will see a powerbomb.
Shaking gorilla press slam Saxton from the ninth wonder of the world.
That doesn't sound like a fun time at all.
Pirate Trouble's on the way.
Yay! The dumb fuckers! Bushwhackers! Get the tables, Devon! Get the table! Here's some skips!
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take
Bye.
It.
Away. Okay, I think Devon just transcended reality.
One, two.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Two. Trying to put a stop to that. Boom, right the button. A counter answered by another counter.
Looking wobbly in the corner. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
I'm not sure what he's doing, but the table is down, so.
This isn't going to be pretty. They're way. This is going to be catastrophic. And China is getting worked on right now.
Well,
China needs to be resourceful
technically
in this situation.
Tag made. Tag made. Quick thinking pays off. Right in the bread basket. Uh-oh. Look in.
Good.
Superstar from Rock. Pin attempt for the championship.
Sense what her intentions are here.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Smash! Quinn is picking the competition apart.
Full focus from Quinn.
A perfectly placed target. Makes him pay with a counter.
Time blows one.
Good grief. Now a pin for the championship. Shoulder up even before a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Looks like
the cat.
Set up for a suplex.
Going to finish things off.
Oh, no. Through the table.
Searching for something.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just
get the tables, Devon.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Oh,
can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Tag made.
3D! The table didn't break. Something today makes it feel really James Hetfieldy.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
All right. I think they actually hit the table, so that's as good as you can get it. If I move the table to another part, it will be dropped earlier. So yeah, at least they hit her through. Even if it didn't break. We'll break it anyway. Get the tables!
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Here's the pin time. You have to give him that. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Hey.
Counters with an attack on China. He's ejected from the ring.
As you can see, the tables aren't very listening to us.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
3!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring inside. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
3! Oh, what a jumping headbutt. Quick thinking from China.
Devon with a tackle and a headbutt.
Proving a bit slippery for the man.
Power slam.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Tables.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
And we see the intention being put on the torso.
Repertoire.
He had it scouted. Double cross body. Able to tag her partner.
the Cats. Ah.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Bozinga. Right in his face.
Can Quinn come back from that?
This guy down.
There's Preston. Added damage.
Answering back.
Yee, boy.
This is truly awesome.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Shoot catch right out of the apron.
So I think there's magic out there. It's jungle out there.
The close of this match is just ahead. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
So
Quinn struggling to defend himself.
And Quinn needs to reassess his strategy.
Carefully. Oh, jeez.
So because Cat is female, China changed her gender. I shouldn't change the creation gender. It's a problem with 2K22 specifically.
He
tries to reach him, but her legs are too short to do anything.
Shifts it back onto him.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Can she shut the door on this one?
What was that sound? It sounded heavy, heavy fall.
Result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? She sent flying into the corner.
Superstars' performances.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Reversal! What a counter!
The face has been planted.
Impact on the back. She has her target weighed and measured. In the corner.
There's a tag.
Opponent off the ropes. Oh, rough landing. Look at him seizing the momentum here.
This is what he feeds off of.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. Impressive reversal there.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
I want her to check out because we need to fight China, but whatever.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. He reverses it. He gets tagged in. He went right into that turnbuckle. Gonna do this.
Oh,
power. Are you kidding me? China out of harm's way.
She absolutely now solves everything.
Able to. Big opening for Quinn to take this. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
And listen to this place. Hooked up.
The table, poor table, keeps falling.
The attention being put on the torso here. Yeah, it's obviously now a pin for the championship. What's he open to find out there? Can this ref even count the three? Measuring it up, one more. Catching it. Unloading their best shot once more.
Fire the bombshell.
Being carried around with ease. My goodness. Sets off the apron. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Two. Enough already.
Three.
Looks like he has.
Oh, it's not even too late. Let's replay this from multiple angles. All right, like, comment, subscribe, we can
see. Playing with his table, guys.
Oh, no.
Quick thinking from China.
Oh.
And responds with a counter of their own. Quick exchange of counters there. And another counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Oh, man. Foot to the belly.
Seven.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Trying with a pile driver.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
What's coming next?
Two.
Can they get in? Can... Infuriating. No! Hard.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
You can probably do it.
Ties it all together.
Four.
She don't enter, right?
Five. Face cross.
No, for the power bomb. I tried it one specific move.
I'm not sure what he's scheming.
I did it before.
But it can't be good.
Not in China though.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Stop knocking down tables, you motherfucker!
I can't begin to
That's too far.
What he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Trying to put a stop to that. Punch right in the head. Trying to show him the instant.
Will I ever get her to? I don't think I will. I'm spending eternity here. No.
Oh, just turn that around. Counters with an attack on China.
Could throw her through, but cannot reach it myself. Yes, did it almost. Come on, you can do it, baby. One more time. Oh, yes. Please do it. Oh, baby. Dang it.
Now on the top rope, bringing their opponent with them.
Quinn ascends to the top.
Get them tables. Too late to replay, that's a shame.
Win zeroed in on him. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Big opening for Quinn to take this.
Shida got caught.
Big opening for Quinn to take this.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Get broke the pin.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Oh, my goodness. That's cranking.
No, no, no.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Enough of.
Let's replay this moment as Miss Kitty went to save her master, mistress, whatever. And here we go.
Quinn is picking the competition apart. Full focus from Quinn.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve.
So.
Oh, the dinner party.
Picking up speed. Double knees to the back of the neck. Into the turnbuckle. Counters with an attack on China. Sees that and waves off the pin.
Uh-oh. He is revving up the engine.
I cannot, I think I cannot grab my teammates. So if I want to grab China as the cat, I just can't. I'll have to do a backstage run in. Devon top rope back. Oh,
in mind, this superstar.
I'm trying to do it from top rope but front.
Wait a second.
Distance halfway across the ring.
Looking to put an end to this. Snap.
Cannot do it.
This is not going to be pretty. Not
Yeah, no collisions. Whatever.
She's getting fired up. Ready to show.
So yeah, I'll do a separate backstage segment for Cat Powerbomb China. Hopefully.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Dudley boys from Dudleyville, and then you, Women's Tag Team Champions, yes.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
The girliest of all disco dancers. Yeah, straight out of Dudleyville. What's up? Bombshell announcement. Divine, see you later. Like, comment, subscribe. This was done for Patreon. And I'll do the backstage. I'll try at least. Now.